Developing this morning in Tampa, police are investigating a homicide where a woman was shot and killed. It happened on the 2900 block of North Central Avenue. Police say the man who shot her turned the gun on himself. At last check, he was being treated at a nearby hospital. Tampa police say this is not a random incident and both people knew each other.